Hello, it's me again, and I'm going to show you how to properly pick up a crawfish without getting pinched. Mud bug, I'm going to put him down here for a minute. What you want to do is you want to grab him right behind the eyes. Right there, and see that pushes his pinchers down, and he can't get you at all. So let's try that one more time. You go right behind him. Now they walk backwards. Watch how they go backwards. That's how they get away. Now you can also just let them go up in your hand. They're not going to get you, usually. Just grab him right behind the eye. Right there, push him down, and he can't get you. Now, up here at me. Now, if you want to go catching crawfish, do it that way. But if you want to get pinched by them, don't kiss them. Oh!